I'm Steve Martin, professional ski instructor. Many of you may know me as a semi-professional comedian. Well, I was actually born in Austria. My real name is Gern Blesden. And I've been asked to give a few pointers here that you might be able to use the next time you go skiing. What you want to remember, as you're skiing down, you plant the pole like this. It's a downward motion. So you have the action going all the time. You want to see this kind of pumping action on the hill. As you're making the turn, you want to see this kind of motion. That's the thing. Now let me put this all together for you. Now you might want to take a couple of notes on this. Now what you want is a certain amount of freedom, so the hips are always in motion like this, kind of like a rowing thing. You see many people skiing down the mountain like this. They're into the rowing position. Now what you want also is that looseness, be able to drop at any time. You'll be able to get this position as you're going through the mountain and over the lowland. Now let me try and put this all together for you into one swift motion, the beauty of skiing. That's basically what you want on the downward motion from the top of the hill. Come off the mountain.